Morning. It's another day, fellas. I think it's December 12th. We're ice fishing. So we just got to the lake. Got my ice holes there. It is beautiful. It's a beautiful, beautiful day. Man, it's gorgeous up here. I might go over there and chop a hole by that rock. We'll see. I'm gonna go down and get set up, guys, so I'll be with you in a few. All right, guys, got the hole chopped. Wasn't very thick. I got some power bait and a worm. Let's see how long it takes for us to get a bite. Just gonna put it about maybe 4 feet under the ice. Jig it up and down a little. All right, putting it down. Over here, keep my eye on that thing. Grab my coffee. Come on, fish. Now I'm using the red power bait because they seem to really like the red color on bait. If you ever notice when you're fishing, they'll attack your bobber because it's got red on it. Or, other things. And my theory is on that is because, well, for one, it's kind of spawning season, so they're territorial and their eggs are about this color, so they really go after the eggs. And these lakes are really loaded with crawfish, so crawfish are also red, so it's their natural bait that they're going after. So that's why I like this color. Last night when I was gutting one of the fish, its belly was full of freshwater shrimp, so these guys are really eating good under this ice. I can't believe it. And that was a good sized freshwater shrimp too. At least half an inch. So we'll see. We'll see what's going on here in a minute. Got some hand warmers in my pockets. I just opened those up when I was at my truck. So they're warm already. I'm not cold yet, so I'm pretty bundled up. For lunch today, we're having another one of those heater meals, and today it's chicken with brown rice, and so these things are awesome. If you watch my videos, you'll see me eating these things on ice, because I don't, it's a lot more convenient. I don't need to bring a pack stove. I don't need to bring pots and pans. It has its own water in there, a heater pouch, and a spoon. Just a plastic spoon, though, so I brought my own. And it included just some salt and pepper. chop another hole over there, guys. I think I'm going to put you on hold until I get a bite, just to save batteries. All right, I'll be back. Something's playing on me right now. Oh, got him. Got him. Oh, yeah. Got a cutty, baby. First cutthroat of the day. Nice. Nice. Beauty. Come here, baby. Hold still. Hold still for dad. Hold still for dad. Look at that. That's what we're here for, guys. That's what we're here for, guys. First cutthroat of the day. Look at those colors. Man. So, this is what we're targeting. Cutthroat and brook. Got them right there on the top of the lip, too. And pop it right out. Put them on ice. Isn't that funny? Okay, fish number one. Oh, I got my power bait too. Maybe I can reuse that. Nice. Yes, fish on, guys. Fish on. Fish number one. I'll get back. I'm getting bites. Some solid bites. There's another bite. Come on. He's still down there, playing with my stuff. Come on, take a solid bite. I know you want it. want that fish to commit. Probably gonna walk. There's another bite. Come on, buddy. See that? Drop my other fishing pole in the water. Oh, this guy's just playing with me. On the bottom and bring it up just a little bit. You're sitting on the bottom, or well, just a little bit up from the bottom. I'm gonna get that other fishing pole and see if I can get one low and one high. I don't know. I'll put you on pause till I bite, till I get something. Take a bite.
Take a bite.
Got a brook, so two species. Oh my goodness. Hello, baby. Oh my goodness. This guy's very lightly colored. Ooh. Look at those blue halos around those red spots. The gold in belly, the gold on the side of the face here, orange on those, oh, yeah, beautiful, one of the most beautiful fish I've ever seen. Oh my goodness. Wow. Alright, getting her off the thing there and putting her on the stringer. Fish number two. Got bites. Fish on. Ah, got off. Ah. Come back. Bites. Come on, yeah, baby. Ooh, that's just beautiful, beautiful brook. Beautiful fish. Wow. Look at those colors, guys. Is that not beautiful? Wow. Look at that fish. Look at that fish. That's what I'm talking about. That's what we're here for, guys. Heck yeah. That's number three.
That's a beautiful one.
Oh, wow, I just got to show you guys again. Look how orange that belly is. And how red those fins are. Oh.
Wow. That's a gorgeous fish, guys.
I'm so happy right now. Yeah.
Right on.
Bait back up, get my pole back in the water. And I'll be back with you guys to save batteries.
Wow, guys, I just put this thing right down there, and this sucker jumped right on there, nearly pulled my pole in the water. Oh my goodness, that's a nice cut. Wow.
That's what we're here for, guys. Look at the size of that fish.
I'm gonna pop this hook out real quick. Oh. Oh. Come here. Open up. Open up for Dad. Oh my goodness. Give you guys another look.
This is what we're here for, guys. That is a nice, nice size cutthroat. Oh my gosh. Beautiful. Look at that. There's the red spots under the neck there. That's a cutthroat, baby.
Wow. This is a West Slope cutthroat, I think. Get this on the stringer. Fish number four. Man, that fish was on there like immediately. I put that thing down there and man, that fish was on it. Huge. There must be a school swimming through. I'll be right back. Oh my gosh, you guys, I just caught a monster rainbow. Third species of the day. Oh my gosh. I almost took my pole in the water. Look at that baby. That's what we're talking about. This is a giant, giant. Look at that fish, you guys. That's what we're talking about. That's what we're talking about right there, guys. Wow, that is a beautiful, beautiful rainbow. I'll bet you this sucker's got some red meat on there like a salmon. That's going to be delicious. Oh my gosh. Wow. Hey guys, I'm cold. That's all the ice fishing for me today. If you guys like these kind of videos, please like and subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. Really appreciate it. And I'll see you next time. Fish on.